Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to replace TGA flags in Hearts of Iron 4, both 1x1, which is shown in other tutorials, and semi-automatic. I expect you to already know how to replace normal DDS images, such as leaders. If you don't, please try my other tutorial first, as it'll be the foundation for this video. So, you should already have GIMP installed. The new large-scale method will require a plugin called BIMP, so you can decide later if you want to install it. If you already know how to replace flags manually, skip ahead in the video to the automatic part. Let's start. We already know that we have to mirror the game's file structure for replacements. Go into the game files and search for GFX flags. Here you'll see all of them, which usually consist of the country code or formable nation name, followed by an optional puppet version, for example British Canada, and then usually an ideology. Now, this would be a pretty easy job if it ran for the fact each flag is saved 3 times. Right now, all these flags are the big version. They also have their medium and small counterparts, which have their own respective sizes, although they bear the same name. If you only want to replace one flag, this 3 times approach is annoying at best. If you want to replace a lot of flags, then this must be one hell of a nightmare. For this reason, I want to show you 2 ways of replacement. First, we'll go over classic manual. Alright, for manual, we just copy the flag we want to replace into our mod folder. So, in the mod folder, we go under GFX, flags, which will have subfolders medium and small. Next, we copy the large version of the flag we want to replace. For this tutorial, I'll be using Democratic France. We can now open it and replace it with anything we want, for example, this cute dog. Since we're already in the original canvas size, we're ready to save. What's important is that you do not click Override. Instead, click Export and navigate back to a flag replacement. Then overwrite the flag and make sure you disable compression, otherwise it won't work in-game. Next, we have to replace the medium and small version. Go to Image, Resize. For the medium version, use the dimensions 4126. Then, we export again and save it under the folder Medium. For the small version, resize to 10.7 and export to the small folder. With that finished, go into the game and check if the flag is visible both in the country view and on your divisions, with and without zoom. If the flag is still the same, you either replaced the wrong one, placed it in the wrong folder, or forgot to activate the mod. If the flag is missing, you exported incorrectly, such as with compression or wrong size. But let's say we want to replace multiple flags without so much effort. This is where BIMP comes in handy. Note that once you install it, you have to restart GIMP. First, we assemble a few 2B flag images in any random folder, in any format, in any size. The only requirement for them is to have the names of the flags we want to replace. Now, open GIMP and drag in the images. Open the menu and click the new Batch Manipulation item, Short BIMP. A new window should appear. On the top, you can add tasks, such as image resizing and converting. In the middle, you select your source pictures, and on the right, you select the destination. Click Add Pictures, Add Open Images. Next, click the destination. Find your mod folder. The easiest way is to open up any random folder for a pencil to appear at the top. Click it, and it'll open a bar for the pasting in of a file path. You can copy your mod's file path by going into the folder and clicking on the Windows bar at the top. With the flags folder selected, add the task Resize and use the dimensions of the large flag, 8252 pixels. Make sure it hasn't selected percentage. Add another task for converting the image to TGA without compression. Finish by clicking Apply. If we now look into our mod folder, we can see the correctly saved flags. Now we just have to repeat this for the small and medium version. For example, medium will be 4126, and our file destination now must be the medium flag folder. To make this even easier, you can save task presets so that in the future you can quickly select the size you need. Now we just need to repeat this one more time for small. And there we go. Let's go into the game now. Via this method, I replace the democratic flags for the UK, Ireland, US, and Canada. country, division, and diplomatic flags are replaced. Done. Just do us all a favor and do not place the original images, your PNGs and JPEGs and whatever, into the mod folder that you will upload to the workshop. Otherwise, you'll just be wasting space. Alright, we're done here for the day. I wish you much fun and messing with the game. Don't forget, God loves you.